We don't get visitors very often. Only one recently. Oh, who was it? I forget. Something is terribly wrong. But I can't put my finger on it. Are you with the Grand Guard?
Should have rubber-stamped execution paperwork around the clock. So many snakes.
Blackouts are worse, and my dreams have taken a turn towards the disturbing. Even rest eludes me. Duke Abel seemed overprotective at first, but increasingly, I'm a prisoner in my own lab. Feel like watched. What really saddens me is the loss of my work. I've always thrived on my connection to the people who need me the most. The workers and their families. Each time I hear there's been an outbreak of some fever or some new condition among the miners, it pains me that I am not with them, working to ease their suffering.
Alexandria Hypatia.
I so enjoy watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
I thought the Duke stationed the Grand Guard here to protect me. Now I'm not so sure. I didn't used to lose things like this. The disease of the memory. Common affliction for the gifted.